Being pregnant doesn't exclude you from the law even if the crime is minor. Recently in Australia, a pregnant woman was arrested for inciting an unlawful anti-lockdown protest on Facebook. Almost immediately after her arrest, there was immense backlash against the police for arresting a pregnant woman. Frankly, I don't care if she's are pregnant, she broke the law after repeated warnings that these kind of protests are not authorized and organizers would be prosecuted. Whether she's pregnant or not is irrelevant. Being pregnant doesn't give you a free pass to break the law. People seem to have this idea that punishing a pregnant woman is punishing an innocent baby. This kind of excuse is not compatible, as pro-choice people will say, "It's my body, it's my choice," which I agree with. You cannot say it's your body and your choice and then turn around and complain about being punished for your choices to break the law. It boggles my mind that so many people seem to back the idea that you can't protest the government without its permission. Inciting an unlawful anti-lockdown protest on Facebook. Hold up. She got fucking arrested for inciting a protest on social media? What in the shit? No, no it doesn't, that's not unpopular, it's a fact, jails are full of pregnant women. Wait, it is against the law to protest without permission? That is very authoritarian. r/PussyPastanid would agree with you. You're not allowed to protest. The fuck is going on down there? Whenever I get angry with American politics, I just look to the other side of the world. She was arrested for a Facebook post? Absolute clownery. Hashtag stop having sex with minors. Thank God I live in America. Unlawful protest. Are you serious? Just because you were raw doge doesn't mean you get the right to being a bitch. Yeah, I'm with you. I saw a story where some US preggers lady had a craving and started touching and snacking on fruits in the grocery, and then left without paying. She was arrested and PPL lost their minds. By PPL I mean other preggers ladies, crying about pregger craving and how strong they are. I was like, yes, stealing is still a crime. Justice, don't care how pregs you are, don't steal and touch food with your dirty hands, it's gross. Being pregnant has nothing to do with the ludicrous arrest. Unjust laws should be broken. The bigger problem is that nobody should be getting arrested for a post on Facebook organizing an anti-lockdown protest. No one was arrested for organizing BLM protests, and this is no different. Exercising the right to protest a government you disagree with is significantly more important in the long run than COVID restrictions. They aren't excluded, it is because it could harm the baby. Protesting is a basic human right. Your laws are insane to arrest her. And yes, of course, a pregnant woman needs special consideration when it comes to this. It's not just the mother being affected. Rough handling and conditions could cause all sorts of complications the police aren't equipped to handle. Hold up. She got arrested for posting an invitation to an anti-lockdown protest where everyone would be social distanced and everyone would need masks. This is why the First Amendment is so important. She just made post. Did not even do it. You are against free speech if you agree. If she carried out the protest and there were no masks and it was not socially distanced, that's different. Still, because your opinion is unpopular, but the example was terrible. If it's peaceful, an anti-lockdown protest shouldn't be illegal. The right to peaceful assembly is an important civil right and should be guaranteed. With that said, there are special concerns that should be observed with regards to the health of the mother and unborn baby. However, no, pregnancy shouldn't give you immunity from prosecution, but at the same time, you wouldn't put a convicted pregnant murderer in the electric chair. Honestly, I think the punishment should be bigger if the woman is pregnant. This remembers me of a pregnant woman who was arrested for starting a fight a cop. If I recall correctly, she did some shit in a restaurant and the cop was called to get her out of it. After several attempts of the cop to peacefully take her out, they attacked the guy and he obviously took her down. Guess what? The media said that the cop was an asshole for arresting a pregnant woman. He got fired and sued by the woman after. Like, she literally initiated a fight with a fucking child in her care. I honestly lost some of my hope in humanity after seeing this news. I watched the news like, YTF, does people think she's right?